The last thing you want to do is leave your dog in a hot car, but it happens more often than you think.
People need to realize it's a serious problem.
Just last week, two dogs were left in a car outside a movie theater in Atlanta. The window was left cracked, but officers on the scene determined the temperature inside the car was still an astounding 161 degrees. In another case, a man uses a boulder to rescue a dog. We enlisted the help of Robert Massiri, who's with an animal welfare group called the Guardians of Rescue.
I encourage people to bring a second set of keys, keep the windows up, the air conditioning on.
He also says lots of people forget that their smaller dogs are asleep in the back of the car.
I encourage people to put a post-it on your dashboard, dog in car.
But the bottom line, it's very simple. Don't leave your pets in a hot car.